Hey guys, before the video starts, I just wanted to remind you about the Target gift card giveaway. All you have to do for a chance to win is like my previous video and comment Target on that same video. I'm gonna pick a random comment and I'll contact that person via Instagram or email with gift card code. And I'm gonna be picking the winner the day after this video goes out, so you gotta do it as soon as possible for a chance to win. Alright guys, so the video clip that you guys just saw was me decorating my Christmas avatar for this year. We've got him, he's got his lights on his head, and he's got the snowman sweater, and the little crab's just kind of chilling right there. So what I thought we'd do today is go maybe chill with Santa again, because I chilled with him in a video last year. Maybe we could chill with him again. Doug, you hyped to see Santa again?
Yeah, let's do this.
So, we start right off the bat with help Santa out. Let's go see if we can help Santa out by Roblox TM. Of course, that's not how you spell Roblox, but you know, whatever. Helps. We're gonna go help Santa out, Doug, you hype?
Let's do this.
So yeah, we're pretty much just going to search Santa in the search different Christmas terms in the item shop. That's Fortnite. This is not. What? This is not help Santa. This is a block.
What?
No. I want that. Let me ride. Okay, great. So this is like one of those ride to the finish games that I don't think really has anything to do with Santa. Oh, okay. No, but it could still be fun. We'll play this for a little bit. Is this even ride to the finish? Or are we just kind of gonna make an attempt to land it? Land it. I totally think you can. Can you land that? There's gotta be a way to land that. I know this isn't Christmas themed. We're gonna try one more time. Alright, let's try one more time. Ooh, did I just. Oh no, I want the duck. Give me the duck. Okay. So I think what we're gonna have to do is jump off the duck in like midair. Maybe that'll work. Alright, duck. Oh, if I put it on, I can make it go full speed. Maybe. Maybe we got this? Do we got this? Yep, I got it. We did it. What happens if we go over here? Where? What is it? What did we win? What did I win? Did I win anything? Anything is maybe Christmas related? Because that's what I'm here for. I'm here to help Santa out. But apparently, Santa is nowhere to be found. It's like an obby over there, I guess. There's like stages up in the corner. What? The floor is lava. Okay. Now we've entered an obby. Alright, well, this isn't really help Santa out, so I'm gonna go see what's next on the list. Okay, so we're back here. Escape Santa obby. We don't really wanna, let's not do an obby, let's do something new, something especial. Alright guys, so I came up with this idea that we go into Superhero Life 2, which I have played on the channel before, and we basically just check out, restart. Okay guys, so I had this idea that we go into Superhero Life 2, which I have played on the channel before, and we make Santa, and we go around using Santa powers and stuff like that. So I just say we go right ahead, become Santa, which we haven't done before. We are going to become Santa, deliver all of the gifts, and be the most amazing Santa ever. We're going to go into combat mode. That way, if we've got Krampus, aka like the evil cousin of Santa, we can pow pow. Get that out of here. Anyway, alright. We got. Okay. Why do you say, what do you say to impatient jockeys? Hold your horses. Funny, funny joke. Got them power gems. We're getting them power. What they do, but we're getting them. All right, isn't this, what is this, Crab Man? What was it called? I forget. But yeah, we made Crab Man, I think. Crab Kid. All right, so Autumn Wind. You are not, no longer going to be Autumn Wind. Name. Your name is going to be Santa Claus. That's how you spell it. It doesn't have an E. I don't know where the E came from. Test for censorship. There's no censorship. Can we get the... That is the best. Wait, what? There's no censorship. Again, he is a good, he is a lawful good, because he is Santa. Let's just remove everything here. Santa doesn't have any of this. Okay, what can Santa do? Santa can obviously crawl walls. He can super speed. You guys think, I think Santa would actually be able to portal more. He's got them green portals, yeah. Give him green portals. Ooh, no, blue. Purple? No, that's not a Christmas color. White, dumb. No, he wouldn't be able to portal. He'd be able to teleport. There we go, teleport. He can obviously mind read, because he can see you when you're sleeping, and he knows when you're awake. And just in case, so that Santa can protect himself, he's going to have an ice blast right there. That's his powers. Traditionally, Santa's skin color is more like this color. We're just going to do traditionally. No, because nobody really knows what Santa looks like, because nobody's actually seen Santa. He would be like an ascension. Yeah, we'll do ascension for him. Back. So that's good for Santa. Santa, what does he... let's get a picture of Santa up on the screen. Alright, so hopefully we've got that on there. So we've got wrist armor is white. Santa obviously has wrist armor. And he has interior pads. Nah, he doesn't have those. Forearm pads. Nah, he doesn't have those. Back. So that's good. Chest armor. He does have the belt. The belt is black. And upper armor. He does not have... Oh, no, not belt. I won't take off the belt. Whatever, I'll put the belt back on. Belt. He does have that. Center armor. He has that. And that's white on his suit. So, yeah. Emblems. Santa doesn't really have an emblem. He doesn't need an emblem. Mouth covers? Nah. Masks. Santa has no masks. Santa does not need a mask. Hoods. Santa does not have a hood. Boots. He does have boots. They are a... Let's do super boots. Add item and make them black. And then maybe there's like, is there like leg armor, knee pads, and then we'll do those white. Add armor, I think. Would that be decent, I guess? I don't know. Shorts. Santa doesn't have any shorts. Hood, shorts, boots, capes, suit. We need to do full suit. His suit is red. There we go. That looks really good. Of course, Santa would have the good old happy mouth and eyes. Happy eyes. Eyebrows. Happy eyebrows. Can you make them white? Facial hair, yes. Beard, he does have a white beard. Regular hair. What kind of hair should we do for this man? No. Nope. Still trying to see what's the best for him. Let's give him that hair. That's nice hair. Back, and the last thing we need to do is, capes. He does not have a cape, sadly. Swap identities! Yay! Basic information. Name. Chris Kringle. That's his name. Same, everything here is the same. Skin color. Yeah. Transformation. Back. Okay, good here. He does not have glasses, gloves to make his hair. The same one, which was the one at the very bottom. Crazy hair. Oh, this character, I guess, already has it. Anyway, mouths. The good old happy mouth. Eyebrows. Make him happy eyebrows. And facial hair. Beard. Because he does still have a beard. Then I guess for jackets, we'll give him, like, what is this? An open coat. We'll give him an open, like, red coat. And eyebrows, ties, accessories, tie. Give him a nice little, like a, can we give him a red bow tie or something? Nah, that doesn't look good on him. We'll give him a green bow tie, because, you know, he's Santa, so he's got to have some green on him, right? Right. Okay, bow tie. Yeah, give me a green bow tie. There you go, Santa. Oh, no, why is it not working? Anyway, it's not working, so we'll just, give him a scarf. Ooh, yes. Santa would have a scarf on, right? Let's not give him the scarf. Let's remove the scarf. I'm sorry. I'm being indecisive here. Give him that. There we go. That works. And, of course, the leather belt. Give him the leather belt. Back. Cool. So now pants. Normal pants. We'll give him like a navy blue type pants. Yep. And then for shoes, regular shoes, make them black. Item. Back. There is Santa, guys. Saving and exiting. Boom. Done. We are Santa, officially. I can mind read so I can see where people are. He sees you when you're sleeping. And we can ice blast, I guess. That's how that works. Yeah, ice blast. Teleport. Cool. So now let's just teleport down to the ground. I'm Santa. What's up? We'll just transform into Super Santa! Okay, wait, whoa, did you just try to beat up Santa? Are you really trying to beat up Santa? Santa will, come at you. You will be on the naughty list. What's up? I'm Santa. What? Santa's fake. What the heck? Has the regenerative powers though, so I'm back. Let's go, let's see where this guy went. Where is my friend? Nope. Santa does not say sup. I guess you're about right, but question mark, man. See you. There we go. I'm just gonna watch my boy question mark man and just see what he does, because he might be on the naughty list now. Transform into like Superpower Man. Stuff is what the cool kids say. That's why Santa said sup. I'm really Santa. This guy doesn't believe that I am Santa. Alright. He wants his memory for Christmas. I don't know what he means by that. Maybe his backstory where he lost his memory or something. But I'm not sure exactly. It worked. I guess I did give him his memory back. Maybe he just needed someone to jog his memory. I guess that's what I did. Check him out. Let's see what he is doing. Oh, wait. There he is. I see him. Okay, maybe he's changing his character or something. I still see him because, I'm Santa. Where is this fighting going down? I've got to take care of this because I'm Santa. Santa man! Alright, let's get that sick Santa montage.
Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Vixen and Blixen and all his reindeers pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. So hang your stockings and say your prayers, cause Santa Claus comes tonight.
Anyway guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Oh my gosh, I just dabbed. No!